हाय गाइस, दिस इज़ द थर्ड व्लॉग ऑन माय चैनल एंड आज का व्लॉग होगा दिल्ली बुक फेयर के बारे में. लास्ट ईयर आई वेंट टू दिल्ली बुक फेयर बट आई डिड नॉट रियली व्लॉग माय एक्सपीरियंस. आई थॉट लेट इट बी डिफरेंट इन 2019, सो दैट्स हाउ इट्स गोइंग टू बी. आई एम गोइंग टू टेक यू थ्रू माय डे इन द दिल्ली बुक फेयर एंड यू नो वॉट, आई एम गोइंग अ लिटिल बिट अर्ली. आज 5th January है, सो इट्स सैटरडे टुडे, सो इट्स वीकेंड, सो आई एम एक्सपेक्टिंग देयर विल बी पीपल, बट आई एम ट्राइंग टू गो अ लिटिल बिट अर्ली बिकॉज I'm an introvert and I'm a little bit nervous in vlogging in front of a lot of people. I mean, I'm not used to vlogging that much, so that's why. मैं बहुत ज़्यादा excited हूँ because there are so many books there. So this is where you get off. So I am here finally. Now I hope that I have a good day. So this is the stall that Penguin has made specially for its classic editions and there are so many of them here. I was so confused about what to buy, so I was just looking here and there, but it was so much fun looking at all the books there.
I spot Children of Blood and Bone. This has been making a lot of news in 2018 and here it is, but I'm not really interested in reading it right now, so I will give it a miss. Fangirl right there, like should I get it or not? I mean, a lot of you have recommended me to read it. Okay, I'll think about getting Fangirl. So I'm inside the stall of National Book Trust right now. Okay, so these are books available in different Indian languages. This is Tamil and he's putting up for Odia right now.
Marathi, Malayalam.
Kannada and Gujarati, no. Bangla, Assamese. I can't read any of these languages, too bad. And here we have Urdu.
National Book Trust stall is like huge and it's so good. I love it.
Just see how huge it is.
ये हॉल नंबर 12 है. यहाँ पर आप देख सकते हैं बहुत सारे हिंदी पब्लिशर्स ने अपने स्टॉल्स लगाए हैं. मुझे इन स्टॉल्स को देखकर बहुत अच्छा लगा और मुझे एक बार तो हिंदी पब्लिशर्स के स्टॉल्स वाले पवेलियन में जाना ही था. इस सेक्शन में हिंदी में पर्सनालिटी डेवलपमेंट की भी किताबें थीं. As far as I remember, I think the eating arrangements and options this year were better than those of last year. For those of you who are planning to go on a budget, there are stalls like these as well where you can get books at a relatively cheaper price. Although the prices vary here, but you can find books for as low as 100 rupees as well. And these books are definitely cheaper than how much you have to pay in the stalls that are set up by the publishers.
We have hashed it here.
So this particular stall was easily one of my favorites because it was so pretty. It was China Book Center stall. I did not know about it actually. I just stumbled upon it and I'm so happy that I did because it looks so good from the inside, the decorations and everything. I had decided that I would come back to the stall after I had finished with my filming and all, and I did come back and I loved it so much. So from wherever I checked, mostly the discount that is given by the publishers range between 10 to 20%.
He was very insistent upon the fact that we first understand through the head before accepting anybody. No blind faith.
So this was the stall of Speaking Tiger. Now Speaking Tiger is an independent publishing house. I thought this particular stall was really pretty and compact, and it had a lot of books that I had set my eyes on.
The books are always look so colorful. This is Storytel. I had partnered with Storytel, you remember?
So this one is the main Penguin stall. The earlier one that I showed you had only the classic editions, but this has other books by Penguin as well. And as you can see, there are so many books that we all want to read. I definitely want to read. And as expected, the Penguin stall was huge, and in my experience I've seen that in book fair, Penguin book stall is often the most crowded one. Then there is the stall of Notion Press. Notion Press is literally that one self-publishing house that I think a lot of writers are using to publish their books. And then there are other publishers here as well. Like this is the stall that has been set up by Niyogi Books. So guys, I am done with roaming around the book fair. I have gotten my hands on a few books which I'll show you in another video. It's going to be a haul video, so wait for that. Apart from that, I had a great time here and I am exhausted right now because oh my god, I had to walk so much in circles also because I wanted to take as many clips as I could. So I hope I've done a good job and I hope you guys visit the book fair if you are in Delhi, because it's a great experience. And this book fair, this one that is held in January, is the one that we readers, we book lovers from Delhi look forward to the most. So yeah, it was a great time here and I, as I said, thak gayi hu main bas, ab mujhe ghar jana hai. Lekin yeah, before that I have to eat something and I'll see you soon.